Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Cozy Grove, and it is day 13, and it looks like some of our birdies have changed what kind of food they want. You wanted a cocoa tart, this one wanted a cocoa tart last time, right? And this one over here doesn't seem to want any food now, so I guess sometimes it will kind of rotate what they want if you don't manage to actually feed them. Okay, which is of course handy because it might be, well, on one side it can be a little unhandy because you might have been working on trying to get whatever you need to cook that, and then you might suddenly not need it when you finally have everything you need for it, right? But then of course you would probably just need that item later. But on the other hand, if you're very stuck on actually making any kind of progress because you don't have access to whatever you need, then you have an alternative, right? Then you can try and do something else and that might actually give you a chance to progress. So let's do this and just get these harvested. I do think I have enough of the green leaves or those fancy greens to feed the two of them. This I'm not quite sure if I have everything I need for, but there we go. Let's see. And let's just harvest you right away. Lovely. Aha. Okay. Oh, and you want one of these, so let's just do that right away. Yep, there we go. Get that squared away. Nice. Uh-huh. Oh, thank you. Why are you pointing over here? That's kind of interesting. When I don't have a quest for you, didn't think they usually do that, but okay. Anyway, let's get in here. And then we're gonna put you there. Gonna burn that stuff and then let's see. Yep, I have three of these. So let's just sort this out first of all. Let's get these burnt. Lovely, sounds great. Mm-hmm. Just like that. Perfect. Some silver and some iron, right? So let's put you down there and let's put you there. Aha. Yep. Okay. So now we have you two, and I actually have it in my hand, so I should be able to just do this, right? If I can actually get the little birdie. There we go. Feed. Aw. Look at that. Aw. Little happy birdie. Yep. Oh. And now you did it again. There we go. Yep. Okay. So harvest. Mm-hmm. Aw. That is adorable and lovely. You are giving us tree as well. So I really think it's because this is our starter bird that we got very, very early from a quest where all the other ones we have actually paid for. And that's why this one gives us less in general than the other ones. So let's feed you. Aw. Yeah, nice. Ooh, I got a new achievement. Cool. Okay, let's harvest you. Uh-huh. And that also gives us some eggs, so that is lovely. Okay, so that was you too. You don't seem to want anything. You don't want anything. Oh yeah, you wanted this, right? And then we also need this over here. Put stuff in my storage. Yep, there we go. Now we have some more of these. That's good. And we got more eggs. Mm-hmm. Which is probably a good thing because we might need it for this. Aha. Okay, so let's see. Not quite sure what that is, actually. Oh, I can't remember. I think it's the salad that we made last time. Mm-hmm. But there's also an upgraded version of it, so I have to make sure it's the right one that I make, right? There we go. Is there anything else I can harvest? I think there were some flowers. Yep. Ooh. Let's see if we can actually get to any of those. Oh, you won't let me do a next. Okay, select next. Aha, harvest. Lovely. And harvest. There's nothing to harvest yet. Ah, okay, yep. There we go, of course. Mm-hmm. Now we have you. And yep, there's definitely more stuff here. Look at this. Harvest. Awesome. and see if we can, yep, get this one. Nice. I think, no, we still have this one at the front. Let's harvest you as well. Cool. Yeah, look at all the flowers we're getting now. That is awesome. And I think some of them we haven't... Have we really handed in all of them? Blossoms can be recycled. Blossoms can be... Yeah, we probably did because we usually get flowers the first time we place them, right? As long as they're happy. There we go. So, Okay, so far so good. And then let's just burn you. Right, so we can start saving up for more GM. Sounds great. Okay. And I didn't have any of that tucked away in here, had I? No. Okay, so we're gonna sell those. Let's just do that because they're taking up a lot of space in our inventory. So let's get you sorted out. I want to sell these. Yeah, we're gonna focus on the money now, even though we can make them into pigment, of course, but it does give us about 5,000, so that's good. Yep, sell. Lovely, and then since we are here, let's just check what you have for sale today. Of course you have some birdies. I think the one we have right now is actually called an adult sad bird. When it was young, it was called a young something else bird, and then when it grew up, it turned into an adult sad bird, the blue one we have. So I wonder if we sell that one and get this one instead. If this one will then give us some better stuff. That could be an option. It could be an option to try and do that. Okay, let's see. We have a water pump for the cozy camper. Decoration, rustic decor, common, relaxing background. We have so much rustic decor. We don't really need it. It looks really nice, but... Yeah, let's skip it. A pot of tulips. I think we have both of these. We have you. We have you. Uncommon witch lamp. Ooh, cozy lamp that helps trees and bushes grow. Oh, but we need 10 semi-precious gems. Uncommon decoration lamp. Spooky. But this would be really handy down at the beach, though. Because that would give us more lamp light, right? All our plants down there. So, but that means I would need, 10 semi-precious, which is gonna take such a long time to make. Okay, well, let's see. First of all, let's just head over here. Let's do this. Oh, I think our little heartbroken imp isn't here anymore. I do believe this is where it was. Okay. Well, let's grab this. And I see more leaves. So let's grab you as well. Also have to remember to find the relic of the day, right? Oh yes, lots and lots and lots of stuff to do. Let's see if we have more luck with the logs today, because we didn't really get a lot of them yesterday. Food brings folks together, and everyone is welcome at my bakery. I've even started opening my door to the imps. Shh, don't tell my sister. Actually, Bright Eyes, that gives me an idea. How do you feel about secret missions? Ooh. I love secret missions. Yep, I knew you were the person to ask. Here's a list of ingredients, and gather these for me, and if the mayor sees you picking them up, just act natural. Whistle, or dance, or pretend you're asleep, whatever people do when they are up to nothing suspicious. When you've got all that stuff, bring it to me in an unmarked paper bag, then we'll go to Secret Mission Phase 2 together. Oh cool, I love secret missions. Look near, festive balloons behind something, that does sound like over by the mayor, so that makes sense. Here we go, animal raising. Okay, so we have fed 20 tier 1 animals. Okay. So we get a little bit of monies from that. Awesome. Yep. Okay, so let's see. We also needed to cook something up here. We needed this. Egg salad. We need mixed greens, which fortunately we have. One spirit essence and one egg. It has to be this one. that the deer wants. So, let's craft. Sounds great. Uh-huh. And then we also needed... Ooh, was it this one or this one? So, the one with the red gem or the other one? I think it was this one. Rusty fruit, then we just need 5 toasted nut flour if that's the one. So the one that doesn't have the white sprinkles on it. But either way, we need 5 toasted nut flour. But this is the easier one to do because we don't have to turn it into jam. Okay, so let's just have a quick little look. Yes, it's the one without the sprinkles. So if we just make some nut flour, then we should be fine. Did I say nut flour? I think I did. okay, so you can go in here. And then we needed... Oh, I have some on me, so that's fine. Let's put these two in here. Oh, all right, we don't have room. Okay. Well, good thing I haven't turned the other ones into a gem yet, since we actually needed the roasted fruits themselves. And... Well, I still wanted to do this, so... Here we go, burn. Sounds great. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Nice. Perfect. No, I actually don't really have anything I want to put in here now. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, so let's head back up here. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Such demanding animals we have. Like, seriously. Okay, so I want to make this craft. Sounds great. Hmm. And, ooh, achievement unlocked. Sous chef. Lovely. And let's see. Oh, I still have enough to make this, actually. Is there anything else? We already have made this. We've already made this and handed it in. This one we have. This one we apparently also have handed in. Then there's this one. We would need fruit changes, joyous deer, since that could take a while before we get that. Then we have this one, but we don't have any happy deer essence. Just wanted to see if there's anything I could technically make. Fancy flan we have already handed in. Then we have the caramel custard. We just need another fruit jam. Then we can actually make that and donate it. Ooh. And we can make one more of these. So let's just send that on the way. We might already have one in the email, right? So, or in the mail, not in the email, in the mail. sous chef intermediate, make basic food 5, reward 500 old coins. Lovely. Yes. Nice. Aha. Okay, so now we have, that was this, right? Caramel custard, yes. Panna cotta, then we have this one, chocolate galette. We just need 2 fruit tinctures. Did we ever get them handed in? No, we still haven't because we needed 5. Oh, right, we needed so many fruit gems to make these. Aha. And then eventually we're gonna need more of them to make this. So, yeah, I think this one, we're gonna go for that first. Then we have the cocoa tart. Don't really have any spirit essences. Chocolate pie. Ooh, we can technically also make this. Okay, and then we have you, but then we need like 6 fancy greens. Wow. Okay, well, there's lots and lots and lots and lots of stuff we could... Oh, what was that? That I clicked on in the end. Now 6 fancy greens. I must have... No. There was something... Did we never hand in the hottest... Oh, that must be in the mail, maybe. That's probably in the mail. Yep. Okay. So we need to head over to Allison's, but I think we're going to check the mail on the way because we should have some stuff there coming in. Mm-hmm. So let's do this and let's grab you. You guys are keeping me busy. And all the animals are keeping me busy as well. Oh, now we have a heartbroken imp up here. So yeah, it changes. And of course... as I think it was Roman who mentioned in the comments that it actually does say tough here, which might be the indicator that you need a better machete to do this, but I think also if this was colored, it would be purple. But okay, now we have one up here, and then of course, now that I have you, we don't have one down here anymore. That is so typical. Ugh, we're never gonna get it, be able to do that stuff with the heartbroken imps, it seems. Okay, so. Cheerio, Duper Scout. Some ugly storms have been brewing out at sea. No one is willing to make the crossing to Cozy Grove. Mr. Allen, he lives by the docks, said when lightning cracks, you can spot some huge mournful beast rising out of the ocean depths. I quote, the color of the moon, eyes of cold flame. But wow, this means you get a whole island to yourself. You're so lucky. Stay warm, Scoutmaster Blake. Ooh, log cabin latch sculpture. But everything he gives us is common. And this is probably going to be rustic. Yeah, I'm not really interested right now. Okay, so there we go. We got one fruit gem. Discard. And then we have our stew that we wanted to hand in for a collection. Discard. Then we have the mushroom tamari, which I also wanted to hand in. Haha. Cool. Let's discard you. Then we have a chocolate pie. Oh, we already made this. I can't even keep track anymore of what we have made and what we haven't. There we go. And discard. And then we have another fruit gem. Lovely. Mm-hmm. And of course, we have one more fruit gem coming that we just ordered. But that still means if I use two up now, then I'm only going to have two left. And we need five for whatever it was. So that was something I wanted to make that needed five, it seems. Hey there, I've got another missed package slip. ATTN Patrice Fairback. You'll get what you deserve. A weight pinned over your head. Well, no wonder it wasn't delivered to me. They forgot my zip code. Okay, so that's what he's wondering about, and not actually, that didn't really sound very nice. Looks like this is going to require a personal pickup, and I'm swamped with paperwork. Any chance you could help me out? Ooh, okay, so metal. I heard someone say it was nearby some delicious desserts behind something. Okay, well, that's handy because I wanted to go back over here, so now we can find that. What is that that's behind here? Oh, it's just because it has a much darker, it has a different stem than the other trees. Here we go. Let's see. So we need to try to find a metal around here somewhere. Nah. Not seeing. Oh, it's right here. Ah, okay, so behind that tree. I was about to say it's not behind anything. But there we go, we found a metal. And I just spotted that someone down here actually is hungry. So let's split and let's do this. Here we go. There you go, little one. Aw, yeah. Aw, that was good. Huh? And then we got this, and let's see, are you one of the ones I can actually... Yep, cool. Mm-hmm. Okay, and let's see, here we go. Nope, that's one of the tough ones. Oh, nice! What did we get? A potato donut crafting recipe. Okay, nice. 2 toasted nut flour, 1 happy bird essence, and 5 roasted root vegetables. I think we can make this. I think we can make that. Oh, and I do actually have a few of these, so let's just get you squared away as well. Aw, you're so adorable. Oh, oops, that was my mistake. Oh no. Did it make you disappear without eating it? No, not coming back. Oh, there we go. Now you're back. I got too eager. Yep. Okay. Thank you. Lovely. Okay. So, let's go back up here. And I've already forgotten what it was we needed. We needed... Was it 2 roasted flour and 5 of these. We already have 4. Yeah. I think that was it. I don't actually have room for any of these in here. Okay, let's just take the... Oh, we had another slot somewhere. Yep, okay. So you need to be handed in. You need to be handed in. We can cook something out of you. And then we're going to put you in here. We're going to put you in there. And you. There we go. That already gave us some more room. So that was awesome. We have you for a quest. And then we needed... What was it I just said? We needed 2... these. There we go. So we have these 2, and then we needed to make 1 more mushroom. So we actually need 1 of these. Yep. There we go. Okay. So I want to burn this and this. Perfect. Burn. Sounds great. Let's see if I remembered correctly. And then we can make that new recipe we got. Aha! Cool. Oh, no, no. Okay, so back up here. Ooh, let's grab you. More mushrooms, thank you. And then I want to bake something. So, this is a new one we learned. Didn't I? Oh, it was root vegetables. Right, it was not mushrooms. I didn't even notice that in my inventory. Okay, so we need to make 1 a root vegetable instead. And then it was this one, right? 2 fruit gems. And then we can make this. So let's craft you. Sounds great. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay. And I think that was it. Yes, so... Let's just hurry up and make that as well. So, we have a slot free. Oh, that's because we used up 1 of these. Right. Or the happy version of the birdies. So I'm thinking, let's just kind of put you in there. And then we need it. Where did I put you? Oh, there. A roasted root vegetable, yes. Yes. I want to burn something. Actually, well, we don't have too many of this, but I think we're just going to burn 1 of these, because this one... No, it's going to give me 9. I think no matter what we do, we're going to get a lot out of it. Oh, no. They're not that many. There we go. I just wanted to burn 1 for now. And it does give us 6. Ha! So we're going to have 5 left over, but that's okay. Nice. Mm-hmm. And then I haven't actually really looked into how much money you can make on this. I've been so busy with the donations that I haven't really thought about if there was... Why can I still not make you? Oh, because now we use the happy bird essence on something else. Oh. Okay. Well, never mind. let's see, you take 6 mixed green, you take 1 spirit with essence, you take 1 egg. Okay, I don't feel like I'm quite there yet where I want to go too crazy with trying to cook up food to sell, because we still have all these donations we want to do, and they need stuff to... There's stuff we need for feeding our animals and stuff, but I could imagine that some of this, like for instance this, that we could... It's only 6 mixed green, for instance. 1 spirit bird essence, we do get these regularly, right? We do get these pretty much every day if we're able to feed our animals. Then we could technically make this and sell it, right? Yeah. So, you know what, let's just make an extra one. It's just gonna pop into the mail, but we can always check what it costs. And then of course we need 1, or what it sells for, and then of course we need 1 for our deer. So, now I have all this stuff, and then we have all this, and yep. Okay, let's go up and hand in this metal. So many things to keep track of, but it's so much fun! Yep, here we go. Oh, a weight pinned over your heart. I get it now. This is a Bronze Star medal. This may have been mine once, but if there's one thing I know, it's that I don't deserve it. Ew. Yeah, that's not what I would have thought of either when someone wrote that message, but... okay. Oh, we have 2 full hats now. Look at that. Love it. Okay, so... let's grab all the coinsies. Oh, there's another one. Oh! Oh no! Look, 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 look! We have a second one! We have a second one! A second broken-hearted one. Oh my... oh my... yeah. I don't know if it matters that they're different ones. Isn't the other one a different one? Okay, let's just first do this. First do this. Right. And then we are gonna be needing... oh, did I put them back into storage? Maybe I did. But you are like one of these guys. What about the other one? What? This is a blue one, but they're both broken-hearted, so we're gonna try and see if we can bring them together. I don't know if it matters that they do 2 different types of imps. I hope not, because then otherwise that's gonna be even more of a pain to try and complete that. okay, so here's a log for you. Perfect. Okay, so that should be 2 more. And then we're gonna go in here, we're gonna grab you, and then you are gonna be burned. Let's just pop you in here, and let's just quickly burn this right off the bat. Burn. Yep, sounds great. Nice. Ooh, okay, so now we're gonna have to see if we can figure out how this works with these guys. We have 16, that should be enough to bring them toward each other, right? So we just have to kind of, from what I understand, lead one over to the other. So let's see where we have you. You are there, so we pretty much just have to bring them across like this, right? So, okay, so do I have to wait? I guess I have to wait. So now you're, okay, I don't know if that was... that was probably not close enough. Nope. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh, that didn't really bring you anywhere. Okay, this is a bit tricky. This way I'm... oh, come on. Not gonna get you very far. Oh, there we go. Got you. Yep. And then... gonna back up a little bit here. Oh, too far away? Okay. I guess we can also just kind of... oh, come on, if I can do it. There we go. Uh-huh. Look at that, so adorable. Okay, so... is that close enough? Huh? And then if I... thump one right here... that didn't get the attention. No. Mm-mm. Let's pick you back up again. Okay, so let's try here. Yes. Nice. Okay, so if I drop one here, it should actually get the attention of both of you. Oh, imp therapy beginner. I got a an achievement, and look at that. Oh man, that was kind of the bad place to place them because I can barely even see them. But oh, look at these 2. They're so cute. Let's put you away just because I really, really like this. That is so adorable. Oh, 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 oh. I must have clicked that one by mistake. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at all the stuff you get from that. Oh, that was worth all the trouble. Wow. We got 3 spirit imp essences, we got 1 joyous imp, the 2 camp churras, 3 happy imp essences, 1 spirit bird essence, we got some cocoa tarts, and we got 2 of these. And I didn't even see if there was anything else that kind of ended up somewhere because I don't have enough room in my inventory, but I don't think so. But definitely a good idea to have room in your inventory when you do that, and do it somewhere where you can really see things. So if you can bring them out somewhere where it's a little bit more open, maybe. But okay. That was so cool. That was so cool. Yep. We managed it. That was awesome. Okay, so what was it we needed? We needed a happy something. I'll take you. Okay, right, we can't do that. Okay, you can go in there, then we can take this out, and then we can put you in here, right? There we go. So now we actually have some of the basic ones. We have you. We have you. What was it I was missing? It was probably the happy bird one, right? Which is typical, that's the only one I didn't get. Okay, but now we don't actually need the one we cooked. At least for now, but we can feed you already, so that is cool. Okay, that was quite the long walk. Instead of going for the bird, which is right next to it. There we go, feet. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Oh, I think, yeah, you level up to an adult now. Okay, harvest. Oh, lovely. Okay, cool. And we got more eggs, which is awesome. But this means now we are getting the happy bird, which is perfect. That was the one I was kind of missing, right? So let's put you in there. But man, my inventory is just filling up with all kinds of stuff here. Also because we get these items like this one that we don't technically have any use for currently. But wow. Oh, we can put you there. Yep. Yep, okay, so let's just pull you out. We also got this, a common lock cabin lamp. Well, at least it's a lamp, right? Oh, this is getting so confusing, but there we go, nice. I love that we finally managed to sort this out. That's rustic, so I don't know. Let's put it over here somewhere, I think. Nope, you know what? Because we don't really need it there. Oh, I was talking about bringing that way, wasn't I? If we go over here, you're gonna be able to harvest something here at some point. But I think if we put this lamp around here somewhere, then try and bring it that way through, right? So, there we go. It actually gave it a little bit, but I don't really want to harvest you yet because we don't have a full happiness. But as soon as we get some light in there, it's kind of interesting. Okay, so it worked even though it's not lit up. That's kind of interesting. I didn't actually expect it to do that because it's not connected to anything that is lit up. So, okay, well, we are gonna continue with this in the next episode because we're completely out of time. I'm so confused now. But we have a whole bunch of stuff we need to hand in. We have people we have to talk to and just lots and lots and lots of stuff to do. So yeah, that was it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.